Now, we're going to show you a brand new and very bright idea for one of Hollywood's favorite pastimes. Julia Roberts does it, and so do Sandra, Cameron, and SJP. It's the needle habit hitting Hollywood. We're in the home of Monica Dreeman, where high-powered women come together to knit, chill, and bond.
We chat and hang out and drink wine, and I got very invested in the group after our knitting needles came out.
Monica first developed lighted knitting needles after her husband came up with the bright idea.
I was complaining because the lights went down, and he said, you know, someone should have a light at the end of this knitting needle. And then from there, we went to the crochet hooks, and now we have the scissor lights.
You heard it. So now if you run with scissors, at least you can see where you're going.
Well, these lights are fabulous because if I'm knitting in bed at night and my husband is like, turn the lights out, I actually can.
Oh, these are so cool. Want to take home a nifty pair of these scissors? First turn on the light, then just log on to widgetproducts.net. Very cool.